Trey was looking for a way to save on expenses for the doctors who own the practice he administers. And he knew he was paying too much in bank fees, but when he talked with his colleagues, nobody was doing any better. When Schooley Mitchell showed him he could save $9,700 a year on his merchant services fees, he knew he was right all along.